A blackbuck antelope galloped down our course, doing nearly 50.